Sometimes fast-paced mayhem just has to take its time.